Diego and I walked over to another part of town where there's the El Corte Inglés department store, which is kind of like Macy's. And we continued on to look at some of the paseos, the promenades that they have. And here we are at the Rio Genil. This is another river that runs through Granada. There's Wedigo. And they just have all of these lovely promenades all along the water. The weather's beautiful. Over here is a library, and even though it's almost 8 o'clock, it's open. So, yes, very, very pleasant. And here is a fountain at one of the paseos that we're at. And as you can see, this particular paseo goes all the way up here. And, oh my gosh, there's someone running. They never exercise in Europe. And this is another paseo that goes all the way to another fountain. Lovely marble. We think that those mobile units over there are going to be food stands for a fair this weekend, maybe. And here is the fountain at the other end of the paseo. Granada is surrounded by the Sierra Nevada mountains that allow skiing in the wintertime. And here we are in May and the mountains still have snow on them. Here we are at the corner of the two great boulevards in Granada.